The number 3 fan is back. This time I'm doing an educated video. It is just 2 social studies questions. They are, use the table of contents for reference section of your textbook. Identify the page number on which the index begins. Second one is, second one is, using the index on what page can the term middle class be found? So, and what else you will need is your 6th grade social studies book. This is for 6th graders only. Just 2 questions. I'll tell you how to do the others. Alright, so let's start with number 16. So, reference section of my textbook. Let me go to my reference section of my textbook, which is on how about I do number 22 first? It is the very last question. It seems easy, so let me go to my index. Now, your index is in the back of the book. All you guys remember that. So I'm going to go to M. Let me put it on my playlist. Here we go. MID. Here we go. Middle class. Page 294. So what? Stick a pencil. So if you need. So. All right, now. I just got home from school and I'm doing my homework and
thank you.
For some reason, that was just the end of it. What is that stinking? That sucks. I just want to do it. I've been looking for four or five minutes looking for that stinking record section.